nature showed miraculous signs in the skies of Tibet in 1953 when Chokling Rinpoche was born. The day Chokling Rinpoche entered Thukdam and the day he was absorbed in Nirvana, nature showed miraculously wonderful display. Mingyur Devi Dorje Pal Sangpo, Chokling Rinpoche, who was born in 1953, the 10th day of the 6th month of the water snake year. Born as the son of Tulku Urgen Rinpoche and Kunsang Dechen, Chokling Rinpoche was identified by Galwan Karmapa Rigpi Dorje as the 4th reincarnation of Jogyur Lingpa. 19th century Jogyur Lingpa is one of the great tertons and an emanation of Prince Murub Shenpo, son of King Trishong Doichin. He worked with contemporary masters Jamyang Khyentse Wangpo and Jamgon Kongtro to reveal Dharma treasure. His Dharma revelations, renowned as new treasures of Jogyur Lingpa, includes the Tuktrup Barche Kunsel, the Saptic Dolchuk, the Lamarine Yeshi Ningpo, the 7 profound cycles, and the 3 classes of the Great Perfection. Profound teachings he revealed are meant for our times. His revelations are known for including practices that are both concise and easy to apply. He entered Rumtek Karma Thupten Chokor Lingkonpa at the age of 10 and achieved perfection in learning, writing, ritual, instrumental music, charm, rhythm, etc. After that, Rinpoche completed the study of the scriptures of the Sutra, Vinaya, Abhidharma, Madhyamika Sastra, Pramana, Yogacara. In particular, he had thoroughly studied the texts of the sacred mantras vehicle, such as Ratna Gotra Vihang, Lamrim Yeshe Ningpo, Maya Jala Tantra, etc. 16 Galwang Karmapa also gave him countless initiations. Karmapa gave him 4 great cycles and all the teachings of the Kamchong Kagyu tradition. Rinpoche received all the Kagyu initiations and transmissions, the 6 yogas of Narupa and the Sangpa Kagyu teachings from Kalu Rinpoche. Duchom Rinpoche, Zegdra Yeshe Dorje, both gave him Duchom Tersar's Dharma teachings. He received a long Kama tradition transmission and various new and old treasures from Dulgo Khyentse Rinpoche, such as Rinchen Terjo. In addition to this, he received various sermons as well as the external, inner and esoteric teachings from Tulku Urgen Rinpoche. He was then instructed by Dulgo Khyentse Rinpoche to rely on Vajrayana's sacred practices. Rinpoche has 3 times transmitted Chokling Tersar. Rinpoche also bestowed the entire Chokling New Treasure Cycle to His Eminence Galwang Karmapa Trinli Thai Dorje in 2010 in Delhi, India. Chokling Rinpoche was a yogi practitioner with a wife and 4 children. His eldest son has been recognized as the 7th Phakchok Rinpoche of the Taklung Kagyu lineage. His youngest son, Khyentse Yangtse Rinpoche, is the reincarnation of Dulgo Khyentse Rinpoche. He had been serving Dharma and had been helping beings specially by giving preaching, empowerment and practice instructions to Nepalese and worldwide. Has also traveled to Malaysia and Singapore and established religious centers. He was well known for his capability to make accurate divinations, Mo. His ability to make accurate predictions attracted local people. Villagers from Nubri would often consult him before making serious decisions. His current activity includes building a replica of the temple of Jangdok Palri, the glorious copper colored mountain in Chapagaon, Nepal. Rinpoche, in addition, has printed a new edition of the Chokling Tersar. Unfortunately, in 2017, he became unhealthy. During his visit to Singapore, he was taken to a hospital for treatment by his wife Dechen Paldon and disciples. Despite 3 years of treatment and prayers, he passed away on December 18, 2020 at 10:12 a.m. He entered Parinirvana in Singapore. To display impermanence, he entered the state of Thukdam. This is a state where his wisdom mind dissolves back into basic space. Rinpoche remained in this meditative state of resting for 7 days. Chokling Rinpoche completed Thukdam on Christmas Eve 2020, the penultimate Guru Rinpoche day of the year of the Metal Rat, accompanied by a symphony of thunder, lightning, heavy rain, and scorching shine, rainbows, and sun halos. On December 18, amazing signs were seen in Guru Rinpoche cave, Phaping. It rained nectar in the cave. The sky changed its color. The blue sky suddenly turned into a beautiful ochre. Immediately, the rainbow doubled that beauty. That was the day after puja performed for Parinirvana of Guru Chokling Devi Dorji. Chokyi Nima Rinpoche, Phakchuk Rinpoche, Mingyu Rinpoche, Chokni Rinpoche took off from Changi Airport in order to prepare welcome for Chokling Rinpoche's Kudum. Yangtze Rinpoche, Simola, Mingurla, Kibula stayed back to prepare the wake for the last meeting with Rinpoche. The wake for His Eminence Sikhe Chokling Rinpoche was held at Rangyong Yeshe Odiana, 20 Crane Road, Singapore, from the 28th to 31st of December. Visitors were allowed to visit wake from 10 a.m. till 9 p.m. Following the safety rule of COVID-19, prior booking was compulsory. Initially, it was planned for Sunday, January 10, 2021, that Rinpoche's Kudung will be flown directly from Singapore and arrive in Nepal at approximately 12:10 p.m. in the afternoon, then be transported to Kaning Sedrupling. Due to technical problems, pre-planned events could not take place and only Tulku, accompanying Sangyumla, Mingyo Paldon, and Kebula flew back to Kathmandu on 10th January. Sangyumla and daughters have spent the last 3.5 years in Singapore taking care of Chokling Rinpoche. Rinpoches and monks of Kaning Sedrupling Monastery are doing an entire series of rituals and prayers in Nepal. Therma burning ritual was performed for all harm doers to be pacified on January 12. This ritual is also said to accomplish intended wishes and causes Dharma teachings to increase. Sequentially, Read Amitayu's puja from the Tukdrup Barshi Kunsel was performed from January 12. 4 days long Amitayu's puja concluded on 16th of January. Rangjun Yeshi Odiana, Singapore is as well conducting a ritual and prayer at the very place where Rinpoche dissolved his consciousness. Dilgo Khensi Yangtze Rinpoche is leading the Singaporean group for prayers. There has been continuous offering of 108 butter lamps since the day of Parinirvana, as instructed by Sagyumla Dechen Paldon. Offerings of butter lamp will continue for 49 days. On Sunday, January 17, 2021, the Kudung arrived at Kathmandu Airport on a direct flight from Singapore. Kaning Sedrupling Monastery Facebook page has announced a live streaming of the important event so that all of the worldwide Sangha can join in the stream and receive tremendous blessings. Kudong is believed to bestow liberation upon seeing.